Hi guys, welcome to Swedish Mentors. My name is Ketan. It's a great news for every one of you. It's a good news, to be very honest, before Diwali. So test notification is sort of out. It's not the complete information that we have as of now. But the thing is that the announcement of admission is going to be on November 20th, which is like a couple of days from now, right? Registration 20th November se chalu hoga. Last date jo hai 15 January hoga. Bahut zyada time hai aap logon ke paas. Fine. Now, this is an exam that very sort of, you know, niche kind of a crowd will apply for. Everybody cannot go for TIS because it's predominantly in the HR domain. But again, it's a myth, by the way. Because if you look at programs in TIS, there are many programs. Like your HR, your ODCL program, healthcare program. And you know, people who are coming from pharma background, people who are coming from, let's say, psychology kind of a background, people who are coming from clinical psychology. I remember there is a college in Pune, which is Ferguson College, and it has this clinical psychology kind of a program. So these are the students, they are pretty much keen on TIS as such. So the best thing here is that the kind of a jackpot or the kind of a golden news for you all is that TIS is going to be taking place on February 20th, Saturday, right? So you have November, say December, January, February. Exactly, you have 3 months with you. More than 3 months that you have with you. And those who are actually been aiming for this, it's a good news for you because IFT has been actually postponed to 24th ko gaya. So wo clash hone ka problem tha, par bhi wo bhi clash nahi hoga. Plus, this has always and always been taking place in the first week of January itself. Now, for the fact it has been postponed by like let's say around about 5 weeks. Now you have that breathing time. Agar aap aaj bhi chalu karte ho na, aap aaram se TIS fod sakte ho. Lot of people that I speak to, lot of students that I speak to, they say that ki sir CAT hone ke baad fir GK karenge to kaise hoga? Because December hi beech mein hai. IFT ke liye hum kar sakte hai, GK tab tak kheech sakte hai because towards the end of January hai. But agar TIS agar first week mein hota hai, jo usually hota hai like 9 ya 10th ko Jan ko ho jata hai. ZAT and TIS like aaju baju mein hi chalte hai. तो यार मेरे ख्याल से ये एक बहुत अच्छी चीज है आपके लिए कि आप फरवरी तक जा सकते हो. कोई भी अगर मेरा स्टूडेंट है, अगर वो कैट के बाद भी अगर चालू करता है जीके की प्रिपरेशन प्रिडोमिनेटली, यू कैन स्टिल डू इट वेरी वेल. तो ये बहुत बड़ी, यू नो, एक्चुअली आप बोल सकते हो ब्लेसिंग इन डिसगाइज बिकॉज ये कोविड की वजह से इतना लेट हुआ है. बस यार अभी एक ही चीज है जो हमें देखनी है कि नवंबर 20th को इनका पेपर पैटर्न क्या आता है. आर दे गोना कीप द टिश मैट अगेन, दैट काइंड ऑफ अ थिंग, और दे गोना गो बैक टू द पुराना फंडा व्हिच इज ओनली हैविंग द, you know, one single exam. Again, let me tell you guys something about the LOD of this entire examination. The LOD is actually easy. Agar hum baat karenge logical reasoning, data interpretation, quantitative ability, aur verbal ke bare mein bhi agar hum baat karenge, it's a very swift thing. Anybody can do it, to be very honest. But the deciding factor is always and always, or the distinguished factor is always been general knowledge. Jo bahut sare logon ke palle nahi padta. But abhi bahut zyada time hai aapke paas, aap kar sakte ho. Hamare har saal TIS के अगर आप देखोगे फ्रॉम सिटू सिमेंटर्स, भार्गव इज देयर, ही वाज अ टॉपर. लास्ट ईयर वी हैड वन स्टूडेंट स्कोरिंग अराउंड अबाउट 83-84. वी विल बी हैविंग दिस टॉपर्स टॉकिंग टू यू एंड डेफिनेटली यू कैन जॉइन अस फॉर दैट. बट अगेन द बेस्ट थिंग अबाउट TIS इज दैट अगर आपको लगता है कि सर मुझे एचआर नहीं करना है फिर भी मैं TIS के लिए देख सकता हूं क्या, मेरे ख्याल से इफ यू आर समबडी हु इज नॉट रियली श्योर अबाउट स्पेशलाइजेशन एंड वांट टू गिव इट अ शॉट, यू कैन स्टिल गो फॉर TIS. ROI इसका बहुत तगड़ा है. इन महाराष्ट्र इट इज दी ओनली बी स्कूल जिसका ROI इतना अच्छा है. टू बी वेरी ऑनेस्ट, इट्स ओनली 1 lakh, दैट इज द फीस फॉर बॉम्बे आइट्स. आई मीन लाइक इफ यू गोना स्टे इन मुंबई इटसेल्फ, यू हैव योर ओन, यू नो, रेसिडेंशियल अरेंजमेंट. 1 lakh इज द फीस एंड द एवरेज पैकेज इज अराउंड अबाउट 20,000. आई मीन दिस इज द ग्रेट ROI, टू बी वेरी ऑनेस्ट, राइट? इट्स बेटर देन जमनालाल बजाज. तो मेरे ख्याल से जो बच्चा लोग CET करना चाहता है या फिर जिन्होंने पहले CET करा है पर अभी भी वेट कर रहे हैं, I think you guys should give it a shot because I think it's a great deal. So guys, I will keep you updated. यहाँ पे eligibility है, थोड़ी सी देख लेना. How to apply के session में कुछ ज़्यादा दिख नहीं रहा मुझे, right? इसके दो campus है, by the way, तुलजापुर करके campus है and बॉम्बे वाले campus है. I think हैदराबाद का campus has been shut down. I'm not sure about it though. But तुलजापुर and मुंबई is the campus. But I will always recommend मुंबई as a campus because that's the flagship campus that they have. बाकी पूरा का पूरा to be announced है. आई थिंक इट्स अ ग्रेट न्यूज यार. और क्या चाहिए आपको? हाँ, आराम से अभी भी चालू कर सकते हो, 80 क्रॉस कर सकते हो. 75 इज अ गुड स्कोर, टू बी वेरी ऑनेस्ट, टू गेट अ कॉल फ्रॉम TIS. 75 इज अ गुड स्कोर टू गेट अ कॉल फ्रॉम TIS. आई कैन शो यू लॉट ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स. गौरव भार्गव जो था, भार्गव गॉट 99.99 इन CMAT. ही गॉट इन टू JBIMS. ही लेफ्ट JBIMS फॉर TIS. ही गॉट राउंड अबाउट 83-80 मार्क्स इन TIS एंड ही एक्चुअली नेल्ड इट. So guys, it's actually a very good news. You should be focusing on this. If you need any kind of a mentorship, if you need any sort of a guidance, you can actually WhatsApp us on the number given on the website cat2cdmentors.com. You can also shoot your inquiry or your questions on the Gmail ID, which is there mentioned on my website, and we will be more than happy to help you guys. But again, it's one of the B schools that you can really, really gun for. It's a fabulous one. It's considered to be one of the best in the Asia. So ye chiz mat bhulna. Again, I'm not trying to force it on you. I just want to tell you that a lot of people feel that TACE is not meant for us. Bahut sare programs hai, you can go and you can check the program. There are multiple programs out here, man. Right, so guys, that's it from my side. I'll keep you updated with the next notification of this. Do subscribe to the channel because there will be a lot of videos uploaded, including GKK videos on my channel to help you guys to crack through TIS and IFT, SNAP and NMAT, all the exams. So guys, that's it from my side. Thank you so very much. Bye-bye.